2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is for testing purpose. How the framework works. Second. Stay tuned for next video. This one only for testing.